How to add a clickable text link to Google Sites. Highlight the text you want to use for the link. Click on the link icon in the toolbar. Choose web address from the list on the left. Paste the web address in the space. Click OK. I will repeat the process one more time. Highlight the text you want to use for the link. Click on the link icon in the toolbar. Choose web address from the list on the left. Paste the web address in the space. Click OK.